This video is to demonstrate the playing area on the timpani. Throughout timpani playing, whatever technique it is, there is an actual right place to strike the drum head. Easy way to figure this out, if you've got a dollar bill or a $5 bill or a $100 bill, just place your bill on the edge of the drum head, and the corners of that dollar bill is your playing area. You actually want it near the rim, not near the center where it's too boomy. So find your corners, and there's your playing area.